and con artists up in the churches. But we out here because God is concerned about your soul. God is concerned about you. God is concerned about the junkie on the street. God is concerned about the alcoholic on the street. God is concerned about the drug addict. He doesn't love the drugs, but he loves you. But God's love is even better than drugs. Somebody say amen. Somebody. God's love can deliver you from drugs, but you got to want to be free. You got to want to be saved. Because God doesn't force the Bible on nobody, but God gave everybody a choice. All of my higher most sucks. Hallelujah. My choice is Jesus. Their choice may be the devil, but my choice is Jesus. Hallelujah. I made Jesus my choice. Now on your birthday, the best gift he's going to give you is more of himself. That's the best gift. Santa Claus can't give you that gift. Praise God. The best gift that God is going to give to you on your birthday is himself, because he loves you. Can't nobody tell someone, can't nobody love you like Jesus? Can't nobody give you joy like Jesus? Can't nobody embrace you like Jesus? Because he's a friend of mine. God bless you. How many ready for the word of God? How many enjoy these wonderful selections that these women of God have sung? Praise God. They're singing to the Lord from their heart. If you brought your Bibles with you, if you don't got your Bible, I know you can go on your phone and get your Bible. Amen. Praise God. And Sister Diane, we're so happy to see you. You come on and come closer to us, you family. Okay, you're not scared of us, right? All right. Wherever you're comfortable, you can sit there. Wherever you're comfortable. As long as you're here, that's the main thing. You're here. We praise God. Amen. Hallelujah. We praise God. Amen. All this week, I have been ministering.